when I get to go to school. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna get a job, get some money, and I might, you know what, I'm gonna go to school. I'm gonna get school clothes, and I'm gonna give myself an education because I deserve one.
Goddamn train late again. Hit the streets and they are seething, ducking, weaving, begging, stealing. Got you kneeling and you're feeling that you want it more. That's how it goes, living in the city. Everybody getting down to the nitty gritty. But don't look back, but don't think of pity. Hey, you know what I'm saying, you're a big pretty. That's how it goes, living in the city. Everybody getting down to the nitty gritty. But don't look back and don't take no pity. To the office and delete my spam. Delete me, delete my plans. Working every day for the goddamn man. Sometimes I wonder just who I am. When I'm gonna go postal, gonna have a tattoo, be the headhunter, then I'm gonna move coastal. Everything gonna be just fine. Working every day on my gold mine.
Everybody, this is our new student, Rory. Class dismissed.
You're the new kid.
Yeah.
What? Yeah. Don't get too comfortable. That's because you're the new kid.
Can you just let me go then?
Fine. But just remember to watch your back.
School captain is Roy Peters. Quiet, please. As a teacher of graduating class 2017, I invite the director of school and the school captain to the stage, Roy Peters.
Yeah, so I remember when I was a younger child, I used to sit on the side of the, like on the side of the path, and I'd watch all the rich kids go to school. And I used to sit there every day and watch them walk past, and you know, I was just sitting there playing with leaves and stuff. But you know, one day I thought, just because I'm poor, it doesn't mean I should not get an education. So I decided one day I would work really hard. So I went around and I managed to get a job that was really good. So I eventually managed to save up enough money for myself to go to school. And I do remember I got bullied quite a bit there. You know, people just thought, oh, what's this kid doing here? He's supposed to be out on the streets and stuff. But you know, I pushed through it, and honestly, it was really worth it, because in the end, I ended up run the charity now, the Great Escape, where we like donate money to poorer kids so that they can have an education.